Hey there, this is Luis from Heaviosity. Today, I'm going to walk you through all of the content included in Scoring Acoustic Guitars, the next installment in our Gravity Packs line of virtual instruments. Scoring Acoustic Guitars is our newest journey into the inspiring world of cinematic guitars. We've long been fascinated with the scoring capabilities of world-class guitars, and this time, we've honed in on the emotional resonance and rhythmic drive of steel and nylon string acoustics. Following in line with its scoring guitars and scoring bass predecessors, Scoring Acoustic Guitars elevates each pluck and vibration into a range of modern scoring content, from ambient, complex pads to tense rhythmic pedals to unique evolving guitarscapes. Add to that a vast collection of looped and reversed acoustic phrases and pulses and multi-sampled rhythmic strums and pedals, and Scoring Acoustic Guitars delivers over 2.8 gigabytes of pure nylon and steel string inspiration. Let's take a look at what's inside. Scoring Acoustic Guitars contains a library of complex pads ranging from evocative ambiences to brooding ominous tremolos. Perfect for providing dynamic textures and beds to give depth to any underscore. These are great for big, swelling openings, as featured lead melodies, or textural support to widen your mix. Each complex pad contains three unique layers, composed of sampled nylon and steel string guitars, as well as synth layers, processed and mangled by the Heaviosity team. You can manipulate each layer using EQ and a variety of filters. Volume and panning for each layer are found on the mix page. Our signature punish knob is also available for dialing up just how heavy-hitting you want each sound to be. The complex pads come with several snapshots that manipulate the sounds on each channel, including alternate timbres, dynamic movement using the motion page, and short, playable instruments. The individual layers of the complex pads are broken out into separate presets found in the Elements Ambient and Elements Shorts folders. It is also easy to identify where each sound comes from, as each of the elements is labeled with the channel number and name of the complex pad from which they came. All of the element layers are also grouped into one tunable menu, giving you a whole palette of unique sounds by loading just one instrument. The acoustic guitarscapes are unique, evolving ambiences created from a wide variety of acoustic guitar samples. These are tonal pads that have a unique shape and color, and are a one-stop shop for breathing life to any cinematic score. We have created 48 unique soundscapes across two keys, A and E minor, and you can find them in the two different tuned menu instruments, or as single sound NKIs, giving you more flexibility for playing these uniquely crafted sound design layers. The melodic pulses are looped, tempo-synced recordings of nylon and steel string pulsating rhythms and melodies. There is a total of 96 unique grooves, 48 steel string pulses, and 48 nylon string pulses in the keys of A and E minor. These presets also include affected versions, treated with Heaviosity's creative sound design and processing techniques. In addition, there are reversed versions of all sounds, expanding the palette of the pulses even further. These pulses are perfect to provide the bass rhythmic drive of an emotional underscore, or to add subtle tension to further enhance the dramatic effect of your composition. The phrases consist of 48 unique performances of single-shot melodic ideas. These have been performed on a nylon string classical guitar, known for its lush and emotional resonance. They are spread across two different keys, A and E minor. And we have also included reversed version of these emotional and cinematic musical ideas that will surely help to inspire your next composition. It is also worth noting that in these presets, you can use the sample start knob to move through each note of these grooves to adjust them to your liking. As in our previous Gravity Packs, the lower octave provides the option to tune these menus. These instruments also feature per-key filtering, EQ, and our signature punish at the end of the signal chain. The rhythmic pedals are tempo-synced acoustic guitar loops that use a wide variety of rhythms and techniques. Each pedal is multi-sampled across 2 to 3 octaves, and we've included 6 of them with a nylon string guitar and another 6 with a steel string. We loved how this layered approach added a ton of character and really enhanced the cinematic quality of these pulsating rhythms. We found these to be super useful in creating more versatile rhythmic patterns that adapt to any composition, while still providing tension and motion. The rhythmic pedals are organized in different kinds of instruments, depending on what fits your composition the best. You can find a sample of all of them in the menus, which are pre-tuned to A and E minor, just as in the other kinds of instruments present in scoring acoustic guitars. You may also find the individual pedals in the single pedals folder, which feature the menu style layout and allow you to edit each note, providing lots of interesting compositional ideas. For instance, try panning each note or playing with the start times of some of them to create an entirely different pedal. Be sure to save your changes as a snapshot. And if you want a multi-timbral and more rhythmically complex instrument right off the bat, you can load the pedal combinations that feature the single pedals in staggered and stacked layouts using the three-channel instrument layout, allowing you to balance each pedal as a whole, putting three uniquely sampled performances at your fingertips with just one instrument. We have also added six unique nylon and steel string strum patterns performed and recorded by our own HY team on beautiful steel and nylon string acoustic guitars, featuring the harmonic support that only a guitar can provide. For those situations where a score requires a more straightforward, yet still cinematic, rhythmic bed to drive it forward. These unique instruments feature major and minor chords for each note of the scale, properly labeled in the instrument, and each of them tweakable using the tune, sample start, attack, and release knobs. To purchase scoring acoustic guitars, or to hear demos, and to see more videos, please visit heavyosity.com.